A learning that has not touched your life in any aspect is not learning. It is just accumulation of mere information and facts. It is not a process, hobby or habit, but a state in which a person has to be to make life felt, lived rather than just from being alive. To erase one's conflict with self.
Good morning, my name is Gunjan Sharma. Today I am telling UPLC L point, learn for life. There are 4 points. To stay healthy. How you stay healthy with this chapter, like in science, food. We eat food, so food perform many functions in our life, like walking, talking, and to live with prosperity, like some people are wasting the food, so we stop them. This is to live with prosperity. To content in relation, like our government provide us food, they help us, they help poor people. Government provide roasting material. To participate in order, like what we require from this chapter, like protein require from growth. We eat protein.
How you dare to take my mother, huh?
So how dare you to ask him a friend, I am bad.
He is my friend, I am safe.
And I will take your move back.
Stop, why are you fighting?
He said to my friend that I am bad.
Why? And he take my marker new.
So why you said to friend that he is bad?
Because he is my friend also.
So, and shake hand and stop fighting.
Sorry brother.
Sorry too. There you can see there is GLS going on. That means group reciprocal system. That means that they will create a doubt with their buddies, then they will create a doubt with group, then to other group, then they will go to ma'am to clear their doubt. Okay, you can see. Today I am going to explain you Jeevan Vidya points. This point is, Rogi aur Shikshati ko sirf aur sirf aagya paran se hi fayda pahunchta hai. Kaise? See, Rogi hai. Agar wo doctor, Rogi means patient as you know. Agar wo doctor ki baat manega, time to time dawai lega, uski baat manega, to wo theek ho sakta hai. Agar wo doctor ki baat nahi manega, dawai nahi lega, to theek nahi ho payega. Aise hi Shikshati. शिक्षार्थी में स्टूडेंट, अगर वो टीचर टीचर जो कह रहा है उसको मानेगा, वो टीचर उसके फ्यूचर के लिए कह रहा है, फ्यूचर अच्छा उसका। अगर वो शिक्षार्थी अगर टीचर की बात नहीं मानता, स्टूडेंट टीचर की बात नहीं मानता।
In school, we have zebra crossing. Zebra crossings are marked with alternate black and white stripes on the road and zigzag lines on both sides. The zigzag lines warn drivers that were may be pedestrians crossing or waiting to cross the road. They also tell drivers that they must give a way to pedestrians on the crossing.
My name is Priya. I read in science class, and today I'm going to tell you about explain you chapter center work. So center work, the first point of center work is research. So research is done by the basis of what, how, why, when, and where, and what we discovered out of the chapter. Next is creativity, means we are creating a diagram to showing about the chapter, that what we will read in the chapter. After construction, we are making a flow chart and or we can make a model about the chapter. Then third point is role play have three points: political, social and economical. Political, what is government is doing for the chapter. Social, how the chapter is related to society people. And economical, how we are what is the role of money in the chapter. After this, fourth point is math and science, how the chapter is related to maths and science. After ABC language, in ABC language we are taking some words from the chapter and we are translating it in Japanese or their international language, and we are finding the synonyms and antonyms of the words. Thank you.
Kitchen garden is a part of the morning activity. In this activity, we learn how to grow the plants. We are providing water, fertilizers to the plant, and we learn about different kinds of plants with different uses.
Now, what is verb? Verb is an action word. If I see my daily life, I am doing many things in my daily life. I am reacting according to the situation, like I am crying, I am being angry, I am laughing. So this is verb. Verb is an action word, and without verb we humans just like non-living things. For example, I am studying. So studying is a verb. I am running. Running is a verb. I am sitting. Sitting is a verb. So all action words are verb.
Hello friends, my name is Sara. Aaji main aapse watashi ne mai vai sakna des. Now I will tell to my half kilometer any person. I will tell about my Jeevan Vidya, our school Jeevan Vidya methodology. I will tell two points. Let me start. He is my great grandfather. I will tell two points. So grandfather, मानव न्याय धर्म सत्य पूर्वक सुखी होता है, मीन्स ह्यूमन जस्टिस रिलीजन, ह्यूमन नीड टू हैप्पी जस्टिस रिलीजन, दिस एंड ट्रस्ट, देन ह्यूमन कैन हैप्पी। और सुविधाओं को शरीर को बनाए रखता है, मीन्स वी गेट फैसिलिटीज, देन वी कैन लिव हेल्दी ना, मीन्स वी विल ईट हेल्दी फूड, देन वी विल हेल्दी रखता है, जिसमें सुख की निरंतरता, सुख ढूंढने ही बंधन है, मींस वी एंडिंग अवर फैसिलिटीज, आई नॉट हैव एनी फैसिलिटीज, लाइक आई एम लिविंग स्टार्ट। व्हेन वी आर फाइंडिंग हैप्पीनेस, इट इज ओनली दैट वी आर स्पेंडिंग अवर टाइम विद फैमिली, यस when we are spending our time with family, then we can get real happiness. And now I will tell you the Japanese meaning of this. Ninjin no shiga shikyo wa shidaitsu. Ninjin means human justice. Ninjin no shigo means human justice. And shikyo wa religion is means it. Ninjin no shigi shukyo wa shijetsu sude shiva vasudesu shushite shiva vaso o mitsuru misuru kota dake wa ga soku bake shishetsu karada oji shimasu means human justice religion is happy and maintain the body with facilities. And when we are finding happiness from family. Thank you.
So hello, my name is Aditya. So today I am going to tell Samband Vyavastha and Sahasthiti. Okay, so first point. So Mahi ji, now you will tell Padharth Avastha of chapter Food and Water.
So, Padhartha Avastha of food and water. Food is our basic need, and there was a humans or animals and plants. They all, without the food and water, they can't survive. So, only that.
So, now, Mahiji told what is the material system is Padhartha Avastha in food and water. We all live on Padhartha, means soil, means, so the soil is nutritional, means they have nutrition which the plant take the nutrition, and plant is only the organism which make food by their own. So now if plant does not get the nutrient and soil, or if the soil is Padhartha Avastha and soil is not here, so we does not get any kind of plant, because plant needs soil that plant can grow. So now Vyavastha, what the food and water helps in our system? So can someone tell me? Yes, Saxena ji, now you can tell.
Yes. Vyavastha. Vyavastha means order. The order of using water and food means if someone is wasting water and food, there is no two type of. Like commercial, we are using commercial way water, and one for drinking and this type of for food. This is of order, the participation of in order of food and water. Thank you.
Okay, so now he told Vyavastha of food and water chapter. Now, Saha Astitva means coexistence. Means we and food and water live together. Food and water are not living organisms, but we both live together, and we need them, but they do not need us. So can someone tell your thinking for coexistence? So now, who will tell? Who can explain goodly?
We use food and water in many ways. We eat food and also wash many things from water, and also we drink it. But we didn't give them something, like we are cutting trees, we are doing water pollution.
So thank you. This was the Samanjata Sahasthiti of chapter Food and Water.